Commodity exchange is basically it's an online commodity platform where various internationally traded commodities like gold, silver, crude oil, cotton, sugar, lot of these like internationally traded commodities are available. And like any investor with a certain like fixed initial margin, that is the minimum investment required to like take a position or to get into the market. So with that amount they can take position, in a buy side as well as sell side. If they think price is going up, they can go for a buy. If they think price is coming down, they can go for a sell position. So it's basically a margin based trading where investor get a leverage and they can also benefit. If they can do a proper analysis, proper market analysis, they can benefit immensely from this market. It is also a platform where the hedgers, the one who is actually importing or exporting a commodities, actually they can also manage their price tricks. So it's an exchange, commodity exchange basically provides such platform to the speculator, to the hedgers, to the various kind of market participants.
Το μαξιλοφυλάκιο, από το κουνέφα, ήταν η πλατφόρμα Μαξέλια, η αρχή πλατφόρμα Μαξέλια, η οργανωμένη του Πανεπιστημίου, αλλή τη Χάσπια, η Σπίτια, την Χάσπια, η Λίπρες ήταν λίγη στο Φιταγμούρι, η 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 Φιταγμούρι, δεν θα κοιτάρουμε λίγη ασύτη λίγη, μπορούμε να βάλουμε ούλα και πήγα τέρα λάμπη για λίγη ούλα και αν προφήθηκε μια νέα σπεκουλασιόν και μπορούμε να βάλουμε ούλα και αν αναφέρουσαν φυσίκ και θα τα είχε φυλαμίν και με κάνει αμέξαν και φυλαμίν να βρει τα μία να κάθει και με κάνει και σκαφή φα, σου είστε μπορούμε να σπεκουλασιόν ασύτη Salve, estoy dispuesto a hacer una prostitución. Busquen que te muran, cartas de la para que te den un teo. ¡Fuck! Y objecte que a mí me hace la guaya. Y el simple día les puse el hashtag. La voy a decir que es así. Retina. Guadalí, Guadalí, Esa. Principalmente, Cristo, es aquí. Mi produit, coté en bourse. Produit de dossier, tenu de la guaya. Achete un, ici, 22. Con máxima de 40, pichón de 50, que es un guacha. Filamina, filafusi, café, cacao, vinho, chá, economia, suco.
Zanel, ele disse que é mais simples. Se não tiver para se querer filandre, ele me se o tanto ter na fana na perente ou mexa me dizem aí.
Ah, gente, ter não se tem para dizer nisso ele marcha lá crie. Factuellement, ils sont tous nos familles de fiction, parce que nous sommes maintenant à la crise dans Zonfa, à notre plateforme à la crise, logiciel à la crise. Au lieu de l'âme, c'est un cours de matière première de la crise de la crise, à l'international, à l'international, à l'international, c'est une fluctuation en prix, en temps réel, à l'international, et on a tenu de nous enlever à chaque fois, on a vu que le logiciel avait élection très parfait.
Inona moa izany no hita hoe tena tombontsoa entina izy io izao resaka marché boursier amin'ny ekonomia nasionaly
Yeah, the benefit commodity exchange is basically, as I mentioned, it provides a platform for different kind of market participants. Most importantly, hedgers, the one who is importing a commodities or exporting commodities, who are in a business of commodities, but are exposed to the price risks, because you never know what will be the price of commodity in next week or next month. So, in order to avoid that price risks. They can always use a futures contract, a spot contract that are available in a platform. They can like manage their price tricks. That is one of the biggest advantages. And also the employment generation it is doing, contributing in the tax to the government. And obviously, like we are also working closely with the local daily variable product. There are a lot of like agricultural commodities which have a huge importance, huge value in the local economy. So we are also working to bring such commodities to our platform. So that the farmer get a right price, or the producer, the real producer, they get a right price. They can directly sell their product to the end user with the help of our platform. So we are also working on similar mechanism, and very soon we are very confident to come up with such deliverable product, which will ultimately benefit to the local farmer, as they will be getting a right price, and the purchasers also will able to manage their lot of lot of price risk related factors. So this is how we are planning to go ahead in the future.
Ny tanjonareo zany amin'ity hetsikandray mandeha ataonareo ity dia ny aprisika ny olona rehetra hiditra ao anatin'ilay plateforme.
Tanjona aprisika olona rehetra anatina plateforme fa fanjifanana koa ny tena hoe ampahafantatra ny malagasy ny marché boursier, ny marché boursier voalohany eto Madagasikara, dia mbola tsy masasitrasitra ny malagasy angamba ny appréhension an'ilay izy, sy ny fandraisana an'ilay izy.
Oviana marina moa zany ny tena nitsangana ity plateforme ity?
Nitsangana ao ampôzy ekeo société izy ao tamin'ny 2011 fa nanomboka opérationnel tamin'ny 2013 a naona le logiciel ny plateforme nanomboka tamin'ny 2013 izy ao vao tena opérationnel.
Fantaniko farany ny olona rehetra rehetra ve mahazo miditra ao anatin'izay plateforme max zay?
Ny olona rehetra
mangataka séance photo kely aloha zany vetivety a photo kely na nareo fotsiny dia tsy mandeha.